the traveler and the plane tree. Two men were walking along one summer day. Soon it became too hard to go any further, and seeing a large plane tree nearby, they threw themselves on the ground to rest in the shade. Gazing up into the branches, one man said to the other, "What a useless tree this is. It does not have a fruit or nuts that we can get, and we cannot even use its wood for anything." "Don't be so regretful," resulted the tree in reply. "I am being extremely useful to you at this very moment, shielding you from the hot sun, and you call me a good for nothing. All of the God creatures have a good purpose. Islam teaches us that we should never belittle Allah's blessings.